How to use your open source OctoBot with Telegram. We'll go to the account section of our OctoBot in the interfaces tab. Here we can add interfaces to our OctoBot. So we will add the Telegram interface because we want to connect to Telegram. So we have a few things to enter and we will head over to the guides. So question mark on the right, and we arrive on the guides on how to connect our OctoBot to Telegram. As mentioned on the guide, we want to talk to BotFather. BotFather is like the admin of bots on Telegram. So we type in BotFather and we select the official BotFather. Here, the new bot command will create our bot. So first, we give a name to the bot. This will be the name of the chat displayed on the left on Telegram. Second, we want a unique username for our bot. So it can be anything ending with underscore bot. And there we go. Our bot is created. This is the URL for our bot, so we can already chat with it. Next thing is to configure the chat ID of our bot. It's necessary for Telegram to know who to send notifications to. To get this chat ID, I need the token of my bot. So I just copy it as received from BotFather and go back to the guides. I go on this URL in a new tab, and I will want to replace the X's and Y's of this URL with my token. So the token of my bot. And there we go. I type enter and I get the OK true reply. So it means there is no pending message for my bot. Now going back to my bot, I'll send a message to it by giving a start command. And now when I refresh this page, I get the pending message. And here, interesting thing is the chat ID. So I copy the chat ID and I'll put it in my OctoBot configuration under the chat ID section. And there we go. Now my OctoBot knows who to send notifications to. So let's finish configuration. Going back to Telegram, we go back to BotFather and copy the token of our Telegram bot. We'll paste it in the configuration of the Telegram bot directly on OctoBot and save and restart. So what's happening here is that my OctoBot is restarting, and while it will be restarting, it will be connecting also to Telegram and be able to send messages and reply to comments. And there we go. We see it. It just replied to the start command I sent a few seconds ago. We can also, of course, use any type of command we want. Here, the help command. Now, we'll configure OctoBot to also send its notification on Telegram. So this means that every time my OctoBot will restart, create an order, have an order field, it will send a notification, and I will also get it on Telegram. So here, OctoBot is restarting. And as soon as it will be restarted, it will send a notification to Telegram to say, hey, I'm restarted. And there we go. We have our restart command. We can also, of course, use any type of command. So here the portfolio, but we could do anything.